decision. We are done waxing melancholy. I have news. Our son is walking. Well, he walked. Well, he took two steps and faced. But that counts, does see if I can get him to do it on camera. That sounds good. Right?
Okay, since you asked, here's why my face doesn't freeze.
My environment suit here?
This was made by Nevik's smartest engineers. This is not cheap.
It's got breathable fabric, adaptive heat loss insulators, windproof laminates, moisture barriers, and micropores.
Then it's machine washable.
Right. Now, these heaters on the collar here, they do the heavy lifting of keeping my head warm when I'm in the elements. It's got its limitations, but keeping the noggin warm ain't one of them.
So, is that wonky enough for you, or do I need to start talking about fluoropolymers?
Peronis Actual, come in. I'm getting close to that massive T-energy deposit. Looks like I'll have to use my new winch to get across this chasm. Hope LaRoche is listening.
Kiss my ass, bet on that. Choke on your winch.
Jim, remember when you get there, the bigger thermal pockets can overload your T-post, so watch your step.
Yes, please, don't burn up like a matchstick.
Hey, LaRoche. How are those grasshopper pumps in the East Valley coming along?
Complete mumbo. Almost done.
Peronis Actual out.
Thank you. I know I'm not seeing things. And going again.
Hide all you want! I know you're out there. Unless I'm losing my mind. In which case, I'll go right on. Talking to myself. Nice work, Jim. Corona's actual, you copy? We gotta talk, boss. It's getting strange in a hurry out here. Corona's come in. Can anyone hear me?
Damn it.